Hi, I will show you how the application works when there is no user consent, and that means that the admin will have to pre-consent. So there we have the settings that says that the user are not allowed to consent, and neither the groups. So as you can see, it's grayed out because I'm not the super admin. Okay, if we look at the application, we can see the permissions, and actually there is only three of them that allows to read and write the files and site. Because they are delegated, that means that they have at most the user access level, so they can only access the files from the users, same for site. And the user read is simply to allow the connection of the user, so it's a mandatory one. We can see on the right that we have grants for cloud crossing. So that means that the admin did grant them, and that means that it will not show the pop-up for this. If we scroll further, then we can't, because that's already the end of the page. So yeah, I can't go further. That means that the application didn't ask new grants, but it wouldn't be able, and we will see that later on. So this is the application page, a shell demo, and let's refresh it to have the latest data. And there it says, yeah, takes some time. Then it says permission your admin consented to. So yeah, that reflects what we saw before. So that's what the admin did consent. That's the pre-consent. Okay. Now that we see that, we can see the application itself. So I'm in the opportunity page, but that's not important. What is important is this collaboration butler widget, which is the application. When I will click there, it will just do the OAuth procedure. That means redirect to a page that will have the tokens. Yeah. So if I click, there is no action to do because the admin already did the consent. So yeah. It's just making sure the application has the information it needs to call the APIs, of course. And that's it. We can see a bunch of test files that are in the SharePoint. And that's all we need. It's nothing more, nothing less. That's all that is needed. So these three that we can see there, not there. So these are the access, the minimum access we need.